Hey everyone, I'm meteorologist Matt Serwey. A really nice day coming up again. We're not talking record heat, but we're going to keep the temperatures well above average. Taking a live look right now from the Old Mill area on top of the TD Ameritrade headquarters. You see the West Dodge Expressway kind of running from the right side into the middle of your screen. Lots of blue sky over West O and just a little bit of yellow in the trees. Looks like peak color around here isn't going to be for another 5 to 10 days, give or take. Feels pretty good though. 58 degrees. Epley's reporting a couple of clouds. I really think just a few thin clouds floating through from time to time are all we're going to manage going into the afternoon. Winds are out of the north-northwest, about 10 miles an hour, and even those will start to calm down as we head into the afternoon. There you go. Your wind speed's generally between about 5 and 15 miles an hour right now. They're going to go about 5 to 10 miles an hour heading into the later afternoon. Temperatures right now, low 60s across parts of western Iowa, mostly upper 50s as you get toward the Missouri River Valley, and then still mid-50s near Columbus and York. Norfolk's temperature just hasn't quite updated yet on the hour. They should be in the mid to upper 50s. As I mentioned, there are just a couple of clouds kind of coming through the Missouri River Valley over toward the South Dakota, North Nebraska border, and those could come through from time to time early this afternoon, but it's not going to be until late tonight and tomorrow where those clouds off to our west toward the panhandle of Nebraska over toward north central Colorado, the Denver area. Those are going to be working in here, and eventually we'll start to see some light rain showers develop. The rest of this afternoon, lots of sun and really, really nice. Low 60s by noon, near 74 high temperature today, and then we'll fall back into the upper 50s after sunset. Overnight tonight, we'll level off in the mid to upper 40s. Speaking of, we'll start storm predictor. Notice the timestamp at the top. We're starting out at midnight. Clouds are increasing kind of from west to east, and there could be a sprinkle way to the north of Omaha early tomorrow morning. I think the majority of the area will stay dry during Wednesday, or at least during the daylight hours on Wednesday. Only chances for a little bit of rain north and well west of the Omaha Metro. We're talking Norfolk, West Point, maybe Columbus as we go through the late afternoon. Our chance as we go through the evening could get a spotty shower, maybe even a rumble of thunder here or there with another little front that comes through here. But behind that, we're definitely going to see some cooler air heading into Thursday. You can see those numbers on the 7-day forecast on KETV.com or the free KETV mobile app. Chief Meteorologist Bill Ramby is going to be in later today to update the forecast. And I'm going to go play a little mid-October golf because why not? I'll see you guys Wednesday morning on First News.